I've seen that lock box. I mean, telling me this place is empty, ladies and gentlemen. There's stains galore in this carpet. Some of the rooms. Start in the basement and work my way up. Then I gotta give an estimate later on for the UPS store. I cleaned the UPS store about a couple weeks ago, so the owner has two of them, so I gotta go do the other one. I gotta boost this. I left my damn measuring cup at somebody else's home. What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Election day. Go out and vote if you haven't. My new customer grade put this home on the market, so I gotta get these carpets together. I gotta deal with some stains. I'm starting in the basement first. Oh, God. If you guys haven't, like and subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell to be notified of my new videos. I got a lot on my hands this town home. I gotta deal with some stains. So you guys keep track. And when I post new videos, leave any type of comments, any new footage you want me to post, or if you need any tips on carpet cleaning. So I'll get back to you because I gotta jump on this carpet quick. I got a lot of work to do. Told you guys in a few videos back, the housing market is hot. People are selling. problem, ladies and gentlemen, is browning. See, slowly working. I spray something that's gonna work over time until it dries. It's gonna lighten up this brown stain, or pretty much eliminate it. But I gotta spray some more and put down my blower. Just hope it dries quicker so I can see what it look like. I'm gonna come back and spray some more, a lot of browning down here. Fan blowing on that brown stain. I'm gonna put that reducer on it. Understand, man? Normally when I start my carpet cleaning, or I know a lot of cleaners do this, they start upstairs and work their way down. But when I got a basement, I start in the basement first, work my way up, then go back up top, and then come back down. Come on, baby, sup. Come on, sup, baby. Stains. I thought my new customer, I thought he was living here, but he was renting this place out. And I asked him about these urine stains, he didn't know. You tell me. You tell me, ladies and gentlemen. I left my black light outside. I don't feel like getting it. one got a lot of stains in it. Some of these brown stains.